in the floor exercise.
She is the only one of her two teammates here tonight who competed in two Olympics. She opens her routine with a full twisting double back in the pike position. She's very dramatic on this event. Tumbles right back the other way, front tumbling. Combination of explosive tumbling skills and dance and artistic impression. She's so dynamic and expressive.
Maura, she's known as the sassy one on the Russian team, and you can kind of see it in her movements, can't you?
You can certainly see it in her eyes. Fourth tumbling pass. She ends with a double back, nice and high. And her personality shows through on this event.